So, funny story. I am walking around Hollywood Boulevard, where the Star Hall of Fame is. And I'm crossing all these intersections. You see the intersection right here? I'm crossing them. I hear this guy kept whistling. I'm like, because they had other people around me. So, okay. And then I cross the street. He's still whistling. And then I cross the other side. He's still whistling. So I'm like, okay, now I know he's whistling at me because I'm the only one here. And then I was standing here pretending I was on the phone. I took a picture. And this is his house. His fancy house. I'm telling you. You can't afford this in Hollywood. You can't afford it. You see? Right there. That red tent. That is his crib. And he has a maid. She was cleaning and sweeping the floor. And then I see him approach me. I'm like, oh, maybe he's not stopping by or whatever. No, he stopped by. He's like, what did you cross the street like that? Attracting me. I'm like, I'm sorry, I was trying to attract Tom Holland, but I guess I'll settle for, you know, hi. And he's like, won't you come back to my house and we can hang out? I'm gonna go wake up my friend. He's gonna join us. I'm gonna get my peers. His friend. There's his friend, right? That is his friend that's gonna join us to smoke weed. I'm not running because I wanna see what the Prius look like. How would you afford a Prius? Like, is it like out of cardboard and with the sticker on it? Let me update you guys. So, I thought my standard were pretty low, you know? But this is some sign from the universe, like, you need to lower your standard. Apparently, McDonald's is too luxury, like, low down woman. Okay, fine. And then, here's another thing to check off the book of death. Have you ever been stood up by a homeless? I have, just now. Literally. Although, had he stood in that tent and like waved some Funko at me, I would've come over. I'm like, oh, this is your collection. Run.